it will always stay within me is the moment when Natasha and I saw our lightsabers ignite for the first time. And I see Natasha's eyes, and she's looking into my eyes. And in that moment, we could really sense that it's the beginning. It felt like the months of training before and what was about to come balanced each other out and kind of grounded the experience. It felt like we opened the gates into the universe.